There was a light breeze blowing from the north, but we were expecting a much stronger wind and shift to the southwest later that day. So I was happy to leave Liaki where she was to go ashore and explore the island. Hogan is privately leased and remains one of the few Bass Strait Islands still grazing livestock. It's got a navigation light up on the elevated spine of the island, and the climb up through the tussock grass to reach there gives you a commanding view back to Wilson's promontory, and in the opposing direction over to the cloud-covered Kent Group.